Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. You guessed it, we are at Polka Dots Motocross Club track. And yeah, we're going to do some practice today. So tomorrow they also have races, so I'm probably just going to enter, stay the night here and enter into another race. So yeah, stay tuned. If you guys aren't subscribed to the channel, hit the subscribe button and the alert bell. Smash that like button. Come on back and check out what we got going on. So we'll see you in a few on the track. We got vintage races going on. Nice. Mm-hmm.
Woo!
All right, guys. It's the end of practice day. Been kind of chilling out for the last couple hours. Yeah, this track is pretty, it's nice, but yeah, there's a lot of jumps and some pretty tight turns. So, but tomorrow I ended up casing a double, and guy was right on my butt, and I landed, you know, just went down, and he ended up going over my right calf because I fell on my left side. And yeah, it's got kind of a big Charlie horse there. It doesn't feel too good. I've been trying to stretch it and stuff, so we'll see how it goes. Just kind of walking around the track right now, trying to keep loose and stuff. But they ended up grading the track, and yeah, it looks pretty good at this point. But like right here, this was all ruts earlier. I mean, just crazy ones. Yeah, rear just bouncing back and forth, and then yeah, these are, that's a pretty decent tabletop over there, and then there's the big one, and that's kind of a step up. There's two of them there. One's just a regular tabletop right there. This one's a step up, so it's lower where you initially launch than where you land. And they don't look too bad from here, but yeah, when you're on them, oh yeah, they're pretty gnarly. So, but appreciate you guys if you've stuck it out this far. Hopefully in the morning, I'll feel good enough to get out there. I don't think they have a D class, so I'm at the race in Vet Sport, and those guys are all fast. So, I'll be the caboose. Depends, you know, it all depends. But just working on some stuff today. I did bite it a few times, but just trying to stand up more. And yeah, that makes a big difference when you're standing up, I'll tell you that. But the thing is that, you know, it's pretty, it's challenging, you know? I mean, you're hitting all kinds of stuff and your legs are constantly, you know, twitching to flex, you know what I'm saying? So, but, yeah, that's a good size one. But like I said, if you guys stuck it out this far, I appreciate it. Hopefully in the morning I'll be able to race, and you know, we'll go from there. So. All right, guys, that is it for the weekend. Unfortunately, only got about an hour's worth of sleep last night. And although my leg is feeling better, which not completely, it's still tender, but it's definitely feeling better. I decided not to race today just because I'm not gonna endanger other people on my account of lack of sleep, as well as myself. So I figured it's better to play it safe than sorry. So, but I had a blast at this place, man. If you guys haven't gone here before, hit this place up, man. The track is awesome. You know, I'm new, so there's some rough spots for me, but you know, even by the third moto, I started really getting the hang of stuff. So yeah, if you guys haven't been here, I highly suggest you come to Polka Dots Motocross track. So it's in Midland, Michigan. So, but either way, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. If you guys aren't subscribed to the channel, you like what you see, hit the subscribe button and the alert bell. Make sure you smash the like button as well. Always appreciate that. That way you can come on back and check out what we got going on. So, all right, guys, we'll see you in the next video. So take care and God bless.